Yeah.
Down in the cellar here, guys. Such a shame the building's left in this kind of a state, but awesome place. Oh, look at these old tiles. Them tiles look similar to downstairs. Love this detail on this thing. Into the kitchen, guys. Unbelievable old building. Unbelievable place. Can see a lot of evidence of kids who have broken in here, unfortunately.
Oh my God,
what is it? A bee?
No. Look.
There's a bee here.
Massive.
It's only a bumblebee.
And then Earl.
He's scared, he doesn't know where to go.
Downstairs,
go downstairs, mate. Take us to the Queen. Just scared, doesn't know which way to go. And some history of the Freemasons using these rooms. We were told this is one of the rooms, one of the meeting rooms that they used. The piano doesn't work anymore. There is also some other rooms with the same, they used by the Mason as meeting rooms. I think this is one of the main ones, he said. That looks so cool on the ceiling up there. Mould setting in.
I love that fireplace.
It is nice, yeah. A coolest chandelier. A lot of pigeons in this building. They get in through holes like that. Smashed windows. A lot of bird poo on the floor. This is, in fact, like a secret door. At first glance, you wouldn't even know that's there, would you? Yeah, I saw it because it was open, but obviously it won't close fully right now, but if that was sealed, painted fresh, you wouldn't even know. Plus it's got a lock on it as well. Crazy. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Wow. Unbelievable staircase. Yeah, and watch the floor then, halfway. I'll go this way first. Oh, more pigeons. Hey, pigeon. Oh, where's he gone? Sounds like they're all living up in the loft. Building's massive.
I know.
I mean, I sort of feel like I know my way around a little bit now. But where did he even come from? Where did he come from? How are you saving you? Imagine if you were doing the paranormal investigation here.
In night time.
Yeah, and you could hear like creaking on the floor like that. You'd think it was like that. Like that roof above us is full of pigeons. We're on the top floor now then, more or less.
Yeah.
This thing's pretty cool, isn't it? I didn't know you use it.
Crazy.
Yeah, it's like an electric keyboard, isn't it? Mm. Yeah, it's got all these different buttons on. Pretty cool. I don't know where the on button is. Oh, there. It's already turned on. And the electric's off. Oh my god, it's all bird poo.
Oh, what?
Yeah, yeah. There's a an old doorway there, look as well. He goes up. Yeah, it says.
He said this was the alternate.
Yeah, it should be a thing here.
Yeah. You're in the stairwell there, right?
Yeah. No. And that's proper 70s as well. There's more of these Masonic rooms, guys. There's two more rooms up here that used to be used by the Freemasons. You can see just above my head. You've got that, another symbol. There's one actually in every corner. And there's something about this. I suppose it represents like a star or a moon of some sort. And then in the other room, which I'll take you through to in a moment, there's a sun theme. So this is like a bluish theme with like a star, and the other one's got like a sun. I don't know much about the Freemasons. I don't know what it means, what it represents. What do these mean? Do you know?
No.
It's like, yeah, it's like a sun, and then the other one's like a star or a moon, but I don't know what they mean. Oh, another piano. Oh my God. Nearly jump. Craig's gone down. Yeah, so what was that door then?
That was me.
I don't know which one it was.
Well, this door was closed earlier. It opened earlier.
It could be the wind, I suppose. Yeah. How was it? It won't stay open. Wasn't that? I don't think it was that anyway. Mm. The owner did mention too is that paranormal investigators do like to come here. Might be something that I'll ask them about. Yeah, in the future. Well, I'll consider it for a second. Yeah, I want to do it. Might be something that I'll inquire with him about for the future.
Yeah.
Maybe come in and spending. A few hours here in the night. Probably should ask before we leave, to be fair. Place is like a maze. Wow. Yeah, back in that room, aren't we, where the beam was? This is that Masonic meeting room. Mm-hmm. Should we go check out that big room downstairs?
Mm-hmm.
Let's maybe go this way. Yeah. phone box. Oh, we haven't been here, have we? Oh, yeah, we have. Oh, it leads into here. A load of artwork on the wall here. Dance floor. Say it down. No, it's okay. History wise.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This top looks scared to death.
It doesn't.
Yeah, it's like screaming in pain. Do you know anybody? Oh, these are owners, aren't they? Former owners. He looks familiar. I don't know where I'd know him from. Pretty cool. We can't stay too long. Asbestos. Nice size. Smell down here. there's anybody down here, come and touch me. Move something. Tap on the wall. I think I might just hit a tap. Can you do that again, please? Can you copy me? A few times on the camera. I don't know if it's picked it up, but I've heard the sound of a little tap somewhere behind me. Can you do it again, please? Just knock on the wall like this. Everybody's gone outside now. I'm in this building completely on my own. Craig and Sylvia are both outside talking to the owner, John, and I'm in here on my own. Can you move something, please? Come and touch me. I've got nowhere to set the camera down, sorry guys. All the electric in the building is turned off. First sign of something paranormal. Somebody down here with me. Come and touch this box. Come and touch the box, it'll make the lights move up. Sylvia, I think they're looking for me. Hey, you're looking for me. Say again. Yeah, where are you? Are we in the car? I just looked out the door. I looked out just because I could hear him talking, and I couldn't see anybody in the car. I couldn't see anybody apart from them three. But I was in the basement, but I heard footsteps. I thought he'd come back in to look for me because I could hear talking. And then footsteps above me, so I was saying that I reckon someone's coming in. I thought you were coming back to look for me. There's no signal in the basement, that's why I worried. Alright, see you in a moment. Trousers off. I'll just come back to the basement, guys. I could hear footsteps upstairs. Truthfully, everybody went outside. I could hear footsteps. No, I can hear them talking very quietly at the front of the building. But then I heard some footsteps, so I thought someone was coming to look for me, because when I checked my phone, there's no signal down here. The two women that turned up are talking to the owner outside, so there's nobody in the building, just as I thought. But I thought somebody was in here because I could hear footsteps above me, and there's nobody in here. Somebody down here with me, can you come touch this box in my hand, please? Make the lights move. So come make these lights flicker. Come and touch the box in my hand, this grey box. Wet. I just heard the sound of someone walking through water. Is that you tapping? Can you move something, please? Somebody there? Somebody down here, I'm telling you. I'm not thinking a person. You can hear them all through that chute. They're all outside. Can you move something, please? Throw something. Where are them sounds coming from? Prison door, this is. Got the strangest feeling down there. Nobody wants to talk to me. Footsteps. Dude, someone was walking up here, I'm telling you. This is the floor above where I was. This is the floor, and the floorboards aren't the straightest. Somebody was definitely walking in here. Somebody in this room with me. Anybody in here want to talk to me? I think I'm going to conclude this video here, guys. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you'd like this video, drop a like down below. If you want to follow me on social media, I will post links in the description and in the comments. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next video.